Back to game.
Classy. Classy your assy. I didn't get it.
What?
Nah, nothing. Don't worry about
steal
it.
Steal that Pepsi?
Yeah, I was going to steal a Pepsi from you.
Go ahead.
But you're playing.
And?
I might miss something important.
And?
Oh, God, I'm going to be...
Did you get electrocuted by hookshotting that?
No. I hit something.
Oh. Okay.
You're fine.
Because I would be like, how did I hit them with the hookshot and not get electrocuted?
You weren't wearing the blue armor.
Mm.
Blue armor is a conductive. It's bluer.
That's it's what... blue like electricity. What? Don't carry too many blue rupees now.
That's what bombs are for. They're blue.
That limits to that.
Bombs collecting.
You're lost. Oh.
Aww.
Well.
Yeah.
That area is now sealed off forever. You can't even start a new game to fix that.
No. Just the game will just permanently write it into the ROM data.
You have to drop in from above, right?
Yeah, I think I have to drop in one of the holes at the top.
Oh.
Bouncing
there
around
are a finite number of holes for you to enter.
I like my odds.
Dropping into holes from the top is only bouncing a wow wow if you're into octogenarians.
Hey, I'm flexible that way.
Well, the octogenarians are not.
I always like to have it felt in many different ways.
Eight genarians.
Ah, yeah. Hi.
So, when we were playing Sonic and you said you weren't a pervert, are you lying, or...?
Everyone's a pervert. When the whole world is sluts, no one will be.
You fell down this hole before.
Yes, I did. You know what?
What? What are you even looking for?
We're gonna do this the other way.
I reiterate my question. What are we looking for?
We're going to Turtle Rock.
The Rock of
Alternates. Okay. Oh! The mountain top.
Yeah, because that's what
it has a turtle on the top, hence the net turtle rock.
I was gonna try and go down from the bottom area, but doesn't seem to want to do that, so we're gonna go the other way. There's two ways to get there.
What's the advantage of going the way you were going to go?
I think the.
No, is there a piece of hurt?
Don't know.
Splash.
I seem to have adopted that spit take.
Every time I say something incorrectly, it goes spuck.
Slightly devaluing your microphone each time.
Splouch.
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 What?
Splouch?
It's from Strong Bad. It's the name of his chocolate bar. He made a chocolate bar based off of his,
oh, yeah!
Based off of his pants. It's a half-eaten pair of his pants. It's called Splouch.
I thought that was the chocolate bar that had, like, everything coated around
it. Yeah, it's coconut wrapped in coconut, dipped in chocolate. And then somebody takes a bite out of it and they put it in a wrapper. Splouch.
Splouch.
I prefer it more as a... as an onomatopoeia than I do as a chocolate bar, because I hate coconut. I'm starting to realize my age quite a bit, because somebody I work with, I told him that on April Fool's, they Homestar Runner updated their website for the first time in years, and he's like, what's Homestar Runner?
Oh, wow.
Just, no. don't breed. Whatever you do. Stay single forever. Please. Must climb up the mountain.
I like triplets. Triplets.
Are we talking about the show or are we talking
about... I'm talking about music.
Oh, okay. Because there was a cartoon called The Triplets.
Wasn't that bad?
It was a show about three little girls.
And they were trying to stop fucking a witch.
A witch kept bothering them.
Yeah, and turning them and putting them in fairy tale worlds.
Yep.
I remember
that's
that.
The triplets, yeah.
I remember that.
But no, a triplet in music is what they're alternating doing.
I'm the most evil witch in the world!
I might be pronouncing it wrong, because when you learn when you learn about those in music, they always tell you to say it like triplet. And it's really stupid, because it just, well, whenever you're wandering around the mountain in the dark world, the percussion is going da 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 da.
Okay.
Da da da. And when it's doing the da da da, that's a triplet.
Triplet.
Yeah. And I like when music does that, when it alternates between doing that and not doing that, because it really, it highlights it.
Yeah. Ba 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 ba. Gotcha.
Yeah. Basically, you use three notes to take the space of two, or three notes taking the time of two.
You found bombs.
Oh no, I've made the show an educational series again.
Great.
Stop making it educational!
Stop making us smart!
Suddenly I feel less stupid.
Nah.
I came here to play video games, not to be entertained.
God.
Doing it again!
So
there's
Turtle.
However, we can't go in there just
wake up, Turtle.
Yeah, we have that one.
Yeah, but we have to do that from the top.
Okay.
You have to do it this way, you guys.
Click.
Ow!
Fuck.
Click. Ow! Ow!
You have to do it a certain order.
You did my acupuncture wrong, now I'm dead.
We come to the other world.
The world that's not part of the world.
You go to the dark world, it's just...
There's like little X's over his eyes.
The mouth is open, but he's clearly dead. Yeah.
The mouth is open, but there's X's over the eyes.
How lazy can it be? Wake up, you fucker!
In the Game Boy Advance version,
doing the Dragon King slice on his back, and his head is gone.
Oh, that's even worse!
Well, it's better than Link's Awakening, where you actually have to fight him to get in.
Well, then, I mean, at least he's an enemy.
In Link Between Worlds, Turtle Rock was in Lake Helia, not on Death Mountain.
Well, he went over there for a vacation.
Level 7.
Turtle Rock. The entire point of the cane has changed.
I like that... I don't even remember what I said. I was gonna lie.
If not, I recommend against going any further.
It's, shit. I'm completely burnt. If you don't have any potion of magic, I advise heavily against not having potion of magic.
Better not go any further.
Stop it.
I highly recommend you stop! Get yourself some green potion!
Well, what the hell?
The dungeon itself doesn't like you.
Oh, well, that's what it was. Okay. I like the fact that this is technically Dungeon 7. Only it's the 10th dungeon. Because they're devaluing the dungeons in the first part.
Oh, yeah. Well, do they in-game number these? Well, they number it Crystal 7.
If you go to the map, it'll say Level 7.
I always figured it was like Crystal, like they were referring to Crystal number 7. Because on your status screen, it's always referring to the crystals.
Yeah, but on the map, it says level 7.
Yeah,
clear as day.
Well, it says 7.
No, it says level 7.
Yeah?
Yeah. Go to the map.
Oh, the dungeon map.
Yeah. All
right.
Level 7.
Yep.
Huh. Ta-da!
Another detail is that it shows a little, well, not really altitude meter, but it shows... a little graphical detail of the floors that are above and below ground.
I want to say
altimeter, but that's... Well, I mean, that's probably correct.
It just feels so weird about this dungeon, because it's just like every other cave place you've been in, and now all of a sudden it's just one of the main dungeons in the game. Oh, fuck.
Well, better get comfortable.
Yep, get a Pepsi! Where's my Pepsi at? There it is.
The one you told me not to spill.
Duh! So putties!
Moist.
That was delicious!
Oh my.
What's that, Pepsi? Kills them all? Good idea!
Then you accidentally leave the room.
How do I make sandwich?
Evan, how do I make sandwich?
It's the pony parody.
Yeah.
Fuck off.
What? Grab the furry. No, dead end.
Another of them puzzle rooms.
Solve my riddle if you want to leave. How do I make sandwich?
If you want to save your friend, solve my maze.
It's not a maze.
Lex wins.
Oh. I know what you're talking about.
If you want to save your friend, solve my maze.
The only game with more rings than Sonic the Hedgehog.
Fuck. This place is unnerving.
Why don't you go to where you were going before, but didn't?
You mean this way?
No, this is the way you came in.
Oh, right.
You need a GPS.
Huh?
You need a GPS.
Why?
A global positioning system.
There's no satellites in The Legend of Zelda, so really you're just carrying around a giant brick. But still, it's nice to have.
Oh, you cock.
He didn't hit you.
He did.
No, he didn't. You have full
health. Look at your hearts!
Oh, shit. Cool.
Go right a little bit more. The top right room there.
Oh, this one?
Right top room, yeah.
But that was with the...
Don't.
Right.
Yeah.
I fucked up.
Nice going.
You done goofed. Go round in a circle.
You sperm What?
Oh, that's not even a crossroad either.
Yeah.
Fuck, I shouldn't have went that way.
You fire straight up. Does the torch not go far enough?
It'll take too long to, unless he does it from here.
Yeah, if he doesn't,
then I can do it.
This is a crossroad. Pardon me a second. I'm just gonna stop giving a fuck. You could have spun that, couldn't you?
Yes. So that's what that loop is there for.
Yeah. So which way do I want to go?
Go down.
Go down. Okay.
Don't shoot until we say so. Can you go backwards on that?
On this one, it's a full crossroad, but on this one, it's not.
Yeah.
So that's why you want to avoid going on that one.
So fire?
No. Go up on there. Use it to switch direction. No.
I couldn't switch.
Alright, here, let me.
Temporary swapper.
What's the plan?
I'm probably gonna mess this up regarding aim, but you'll know what to do from there.
Oh, you're just gonna do it like up.
Yeah!
Okay.
Because then the thing will go to the destination.
Doesn't do it.
Does it not reach?
Nope.
No. Alright then.
Your plan didn't
hell
work.
No!
Yeah, okay.
Hell no!
Hope we didn't plan on serving no puzzles.
We can do up from here.
Yeah, but the torch will burn out before he's done.
Yeah.
He has to be going the other way, because it's the only way he'll get to the end fast enough. You just need to light the torches as late as you can.
Yeah.
So right here?
Yeah,
right twice.
Right, then right.
No,
and quickly get in the door.
See, I solved it.
Nah. Yeah, with all of our help.
Yeah.
So hard.
Ow.
Fuck! That hurts!
Got the map.
See how you like being pricked by spikes.
Thank you. Perfect, and I know what that key is for.
A locked door.
Well, I know, but I know which one specifically. Ow.
Oof.
The door that's locked.
The locked door that's
locked. There aren't
locked
that many locked doors in caves. break my arm, master?
I wonder if they,
don't tempt me.
Purposely left out magic jars in this cave.
No, there were, I found there were magic jars. No. It's just they don't regenerate.
Ah.
So, don't fuck around.
Yeah.
Pokey!
No.
It's too malleable to be pokey.
It's also too dead. I introduce you to an enemy that you clearly cannot defeat. Oh, it's completely butt soft.
And here's Chain Chomp.
Yeah, those are
Bow
very,
Wow.
Those are very clear Chain Chomps. But you don't have a key.
Or a Miss Meow.
Can you kill them?
Well, it's Chain Chomp.
Yeah, but Chain Chomps can be killed.
How?
With.
Feed them too many indigestible flowers.
There you go. This song based on my dad.
Running now.
Running now.